Hi guys, today I'm gonna try to do a big glam shade with some beech wood. I got a big piece there, it's like 18 inches diameter, so let's try that. So that thing is pretty big. I don't know if I can turn that. So let's try that again. So the log is there, pretty heavy, pretty big log. I think it's the bigger that I turn. It's the bigger one I turn yet on my lathe. 18 inches. So let's try to rough this out. I'm running at 250 RPM. It's enough for that big chunk. So I just finished sanding the outside. It's super, super nice and smooth. I love the, that's beech wood with spalted in it. So sorry guys, my battery's phone died in the garage. So now I'm back inside, the lamp is finished, pretty nice design, I love it. You can see inside, a lot of spalted design, so... So thanks a lot for watching guys, and see you next time in the next video. Bye.